Stories. Nothing fancy.
This one will boil for 15 minutes. We can take this one out. These little ones.
Yeah.
Now we take it over here. And we let it cool.
I don't know. What kind of vinegar did you use?
Cider vinegar.
That's all that cider vinegar we got the other day, right?
Mm-hmm. Those quarts right there. Okay, now this is the last batch to cook.
That's Heinz, huh?
Heinz.
Teresa,
yeah.
Heinz.
Teresa Heinz. For 15 minutes. Get them soft.
John Kerry and her are still alive, right?
Yeah.
How many bottles did you do this morning?
Two so far, and whatever this is going to make.
Two teaspoons?
Tablespoons.
Two tablespoons?
I'm just guessing on that, because I only did a cup of water and vinegar.
A little salt?
A little salt and pickling spice.
Pickle spices?
Pickling spice.
Yeah, hold that up.
What? And let this boil 15 minutes. I kept on the dishes too.
Good. We'll see you later.
See you later. Get the jar and put your little thing to catch all the stuff. And you put your stuff in the jar. And it. See it? Come over here. See, put the juice in. And you fill it up to, come up here, fill it up to about a half inch to the top, like that. And then you gotta wipe the edge off, because you don't want anything on the rim. And then you get a lid. You don't have to tighten these down very much. You want so that the air can get out. And put in the boiling water.
And so what's the purpose of the boiling water?
It's to force the rest of the air out to make a vacuum inside the jar. You know how when you take the lid off, it pops?
Mm-hmm.
It's real hard to take off. It's because there's a vacuum. Okay, so now we're going to fill another one. Put the beads in. We don't have any more beads, so this is the end. This is what we're going to have for our garden pickle beads.
How many jars did we make this year?
1, 2, 3. And I have 2 quarts that I made that I didn't can. We just have.
So that's 3, including this, what we're doing right now.
We have 2 quarts. We had 2 quarts.
Previous to this.
Previous to this, and I think we have 4 other pints. And then what I'm doing here, I can count them later for you. Now you're gonna see here, I have too many beets in here, see this?
Mm-hmm.
So I gotta take a beet out. Because I don't want them more than, because you want to put some more liquid in. Okay, so that's about a half an inch from the top. Wipe your edge. You don't want anything on the edge. These are pretty good. And they stick together like that. You can get a little magnet thing for them. Okay, you put that on there. This one's gonna be a little short as far as.
But you just fill it up with liquid, right?
Then we'll fill it up with liquid, yeah.
Right.
Yeah, it's gonna be a little short. That's okay. So we'll have more juice in it. Oh, I did put the juice in, didn't I? Okay, so there we go. And of course the lid's all together again.
You can't use lids twice because they push the rubber out. And they don't make a good seal the second time.
How much does a pack of lids cost?
$5 for 12.
For 12?
Okay.
Where did we get them at? Showings?
I think we got these at Showings, yeah.
Showings Hardware.
Yep. And since I didn't fill this little guy up, I don't need him in here. I didn't do the little pints, but I used them for spacers.
Typically, how long do you leave them in the bath?
15 minutes.
Okay.
So I'm going to put the timer on. Okay. Bye.